So, Reverend Doyle Den, how do you feel as the last day is here?
Yeah, today we are so much excited. In fact, I'm so much happy with the process itself and how we progress to make sure that we finalize it as Queenslanders. Our people have voted unanimously, and our people have been so much quick to pull off the appointment regarding this process. It has been very successful in Queensland, I guess, compared to other states, if I don't have to discriminate.
Oh, that's all right. So what do you think? Do you have any word for anybody who did not get a chance to register or intentionally didn't want to register and missed out on voting? Is there anything you have to tell them?
In fact, for those people that really tried to come, and of course they were cut off, either by the weather condition in Queensland or whether by other commitment, such as people that were admitted in the hospital. We had a couple of them, about three, rang that they were not able to come. For them, of course, their heart was with us. They were supporting the process. They were supporting the decision being made for our country, only that they were incapacitated to come physically. For those who really did not take the initiative to come, which is a very tiny number, in fact, I would say, of course, it is always good to have a position. A nation is built by people. A nation is made up by individuals who came together, would come together and have one position to make sure that they articulate anything they want to do in that country. So you as individual that did not try to come and you registered, of course, it was not good for you to register in the first place and didn't show up. Just you don't want to, or you don't feel that your vote make different. It is make different. So I would say it's not good for that kind of person. However, I think they will abide by what the majority might have done on their behalf.
Thank you, Reverend John.
Thank you very much.